Stark contrast to the behavior of his wife. She'd shown signs of increasing mental illness since the early 1970s, obsessed with fears that the Vietnamese were trying to kill her. She and her husband now rarely met. But Pol Pot did share one thing with his wife, a hatred of the Vietnamese. Self an intellectual with similar hardline political views.
His first wife was a very strong woman. When her father walked out from her mother, she was responsible for looking after all her brothers and sisters. There were five of them. That was a big responsibility. Also, she was the first Cambodian woman to gain the high school leaving certificate.